We've been planning this funeral for decades, as we did for him. We've had a rain plan and a sun plan this whole time. So we are well prepared for it. It poured last night. It did not slow the crew down from setting up. And we will be ready on Friday morning for the funeral.